we going? What are we doing? Are we going for a walk? Is it your day? You're choosing? Is that your new toy you got on your puppy day? Huh? Come show mom.
Come here.
Come show mommy your new toy. Oh, is it a pineapple? And that's how you have a puppy day.
Seven.
Come on, Benson. Happy Sunday, everyone. It is kind of gloomy, cold still. The weather's been more like winter. Today for YouTube, I've decided on Sundays I'm going to start focusing more on stretching and a little bit of meditation. An app I found that is like 10 minutes of calmness and just start and really start with a positive mindset. So that's where we're going to start today. Today is Sunday, so it'll be meal prep day. Try to get ready for the week. It's a busy week. I have to work today at 1, so let's get started. Benson, you gonna do 10 minutes of calm with mom? Huh? You gonna do 10 minutes of calm with mommy? You're never calm. I see you. Rudolph socks that are on my feet in the middle of April. I guess we're almost the 1st of April. It is very cold. It is like winter conditions, and I am down in my basement. So, for stretching purposes, and anyone that knows me, I'm cold 24/7. So, the most comfy socks I found were these. So. Had a dog fight. stretching is complete. I'm gonna start incorporating those on Sundays. It feels good to just kind of loosen everything up. Everything was really tight. Starting every day at some point, doing the 10 minutes of just the calmness, just, you know, the headspace to get in the right headspace for the day. I think these little adjustments may just help keep my mind in the positive form, finding this happiness. So enjoy your day, guys.